Gotta be a seal around here. Hey, check out the screen.
What was that? Must be the seal.
That's all four. Let's get to the roof. Time to seal Hanako-san away.
Must be where the disturbances are from.
Let's seal it.
Jeez, quite a bit bigger than I expected.
Hey, no time to stare.
One down.
Damn it. They're back.
And that's two.
Great. Got more company.
Thank you.
Finally, time for another seal.
One to go.
There's only one left. I'm serious about protecting it. Better keep an eye out until the seal is stable.
No sign of that kid anywhere around here.
When he shows, gotta give him a talking to, or his dad.
Yeah. KK, is your family okay?
Yeah. They're outside Tokyo right now.
So you got them out. They must be waiting for you.
Nah. Far as they know, I'm dead. And it's just better if I stay away.
Not gonna see them?
There's no need. If I can stop him, I protect my family and the whole city. We'll save your sister, too. Isn't that enough?
I think... it's not right to keep everything from them.
Sure you're not talking about yourself? Got something you want to tell your sister, right?
You knew?
Lucky guess. Hey, seal's almost done.
Huh?
Let's get back. How much you want to bet that's our missing kid?
Wow! You sealed her away! Are you VKK? Huh. I always thought you'd be older.
You're gonna hurt the real KK's feelings.
That voice was the real KK.
Were you the one that showed us the way? Which would mean you were the ones who did this to the school in the first place.
Yeah.
The school still doesn't seem back to normal. Something else is going on.
The rift that led to Hanako-san's world is still in the school. Come down to the cloakroom. I'll tell you the whole story.
So, will you tell us what happened?
We were trying to perform a spell. Kids at school had been talking about it. Rumor was that it was only supposed to grant our wishes. But we were wrong. It was a ritual to summon Hanako-san.
Happens a lot. Messing with the supernatural doesn't go the way you want. Better to keep away from that stuff. What happened after that?
One of our club members, Miyoko Sawai, got possessed by Hanako-san. After that, Hanako-san started appearing around school in her body. We tried to seal her away, but we failed. I could still move around as a shadow, but the others...
And that's why you don't mess with these things.
KK, we gotta do something about Hanako-san first.
Okay. Not like I'm really mad at these kids.
Anything else you could tell us about Hanako-san?
She usually stays inside mirrors. Maybe you should look at those. The club room should have notes about the mirrors she was in.
Third floor restroom and the principal's office. Third floor restrooms are upstairs. Let's check it out.
You seem upset.
Yeah. These kids were copying me. Look what happened. It's all because of the job that I do. Like I said, better for everyone to stay away from me. At least they'll be safe.
KK. It's glowing. What happened?
The mirror world?
Hanako-san might be in here. It's glowing. What happened?
World?
Hanako-san might be in here.
For another mirror. You can usually get to the principal's office through the staff room.
That mirror's glowing.
Let's check it out. Should be in here, too.
Looks like we're back.
Hey, something might be in the hallway.
Are those tracks? KK, are you still thinking about earlier?
Right now, all I'm thinking is how to get out of this situation. Promised that kid's dad I'd help his son.
That's funny. You actually seem to like helping kids.
Never done this because I like it. But I can imagine how their parents feel. Maybe we should cut through that classroom. These to freeze enemies in place. These talismans make ether. Can't hurt to carry some. Subdue her. Can't pull her off a victim until we do that. All right, Akito. Let's show them what we do best.
Yeah.
Here.
somewhere.
Finally over.
Akito, we've got to purge her. Well, that was some serious work for cleaning up after some kids.
I'll say. But Hanako-san won't come back, right?
Sure hope not.
Is everything okay now?
Yeah. Sorry about what happened.
I guess now is not the right time for a lecture. You're safe now, kid. Hurry and get back to your dad. Don't make him worry anymore.
Thanks again for everything. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it. I'm also to blame. The least I could do was help.
Hanako-san just wanted to be free, too. I could feel that after she possessed me. So, thank you for saving her, too.
I guess that's good, then.
I think I get why you were keeping away from your family.
Good. Then I don't have to explain.
But if you weren't here, nobody would have saved those kids. So, you're not fighting for nothing.
Great. Basically a chicken and egg problem.
Always a cynic.
Just how I'm built.
I feel a presence.
Kids love sneaking into school at night to prove they were brave.
Not so fun when there's real danger.
Good. Back to work. Huh? What's that?
Spotted.
Feeling good.
Get this shrine cleansed.
That should clear the fog.
And on we go.
That giant seems to be guarding the tower.
Yeah, that's a problem.
Huh?
What was that?
Still save more.
Good.